Hello. Hi. How are you guys? It is so good to see you. It's so good to be back. How's it going? Oh my gosh, I'm so happy to see you guys. Honestly, it's been way too long. Hi, Hannah. Hi, Desi. Thank you guys so much for checking in. Hi, Kelly Cat. Hello. How are you and the family? How's the new job? She's back. I am back. Hallelujah. It has been a wild couple of weeks. But everything is good. I'm finally feeling better. Whatever crud I got from Nyssa really kicked my butt. Honestly. The job is great. I'm officially done training as of today, so I get to be on my own tomorrow. I can't wait. The family is good. Nyssa is good. Robert is good. The animals are good. How are you guys? Oh my gosh, it's so good to see you. Honestly, I have missed you guys so much. So much.
Hello.
Yeah.
Hello, 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 hello.
Yeah.
What up, what up, what up?
Thank you so much, Addie. I missed you too. Happy 15 months. Oh my gosh. Thank you so much for the resub. I appreciate it. Again, I appreciate everything from the last week of September. And then I got sick, so I felt terrible. But thank you guys so much. I appreciate you. Thank you so much. I missed you. How are you? How is school? How are you doing? Those pictures that you posted on Instagram from like a week ago, gorgeous. It's so good to see you. And Amy Bug, hello. It's so good to see you. Hi. Mariah, hi. Oh my gosh, I am so happy to see everybody here. I've missed you guys. So happy everything is good. I've been good too, just working and reading like usual. Hey, that's good. That's good. Same old same can be good. Can be good. I do still kind of have a tickle, so if I like mute or disappear, it's probably because I've coughed. It's gone away, but when it comes, sometimes it comes with a force. So, but yeah, I missed you. So glad you're feeling better. Thank you. I missed you too. I'm also glad I'm feeling better. That first week at my new job was interesting because I was sick as heck. So I kept telling my supervisor, I was like, I promise I'm not a mess like this usually. Usually, I've been known to be a mess, as you all know, but, you know, so good to see you. School's been kicking my booty, but it's going by so fast. It makes me happy. That's good. I bet you're killing it. I bet you're killing it. Their wedding was gorgeous. It looked gorgeous. Ooh, it looked so gorgeous. I honestly, like, I would work. And then I'd lay around and play with Nyssa, and then I'd go to bed. Same old, I couldn't muster anything. Like, anything. So, I'm happy that I'm back. And we're gonna do something nice and low key today. We're gonna play some Dreamlight Valley because, honestly, I haven't touched my Switch. I haven't touched my PC since I streamed last. So, that was, like, a little over 2 weeks ago. So, I'm out of the gaming loop, so I don't know how many days are left on the star path, but we're gonna try to work on that today. So does the sound sound okay? Do I sound okay? Is the music too loud? You just let me know. Professional streamer here. Great.
Hello.
Yeah.
Hello, 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 hello.
Yeah.
What up, what up, what up?
Oh my gosh. Thank you so much for the 14-month resub. Oh my gosh, I can't believe it's 14, 15 months. Holy cow. I think around 2 weeks or so, I'm behind on it too, but I just couldn't muster to play it. I just couldn't muster to play it today. Hey, I know. I don't know. Like, I was so sick, I couldn't even focus on anything. And then I was having, like, oh, we're really close to a hype train. I couldn't muster anything. I could barely muster the energy to, like, be an effective mom. But, yeah. So, I thought that I had done my dream snaps. Do they, expire? I'm glad you're feeling better. Me too, Mariah. How have you been? How has everybody been? Honestly, I want to hear about everything going on in your lives because I've missed you. Dream snaps. Voting. Oh, we're voting on those right now. Oh, no. But I did that one dream snaps. 14 days. Oh, that's plenty. I'm trying out new games today. Ooh, what are you trying? So the following week, people will vote on them. Then the week after that, you will get your mail with your rewards. Ugh. Wait, I want this chest. I'm good. We just finished engagement photos. Oh my gosh, that's so exciting. We haven't done anything wedding related. Nothing. Nothing at all. I'm trying out Story of Seasons, A Wonderful Life. Then I have another farming sim called The Wandering Village I want to try. Ooh, so we played Story of Seasons a month ago. It's a cute game, but it's definitely something I prefer to play in my off time. But I can't wait to see how you like it. The whole thing is so stressful. I want to elope. I think that's what we're gonna do, honestly, is elope. Cause I don't like stress. And Wandering Village, I don't think I've heard that one. Let's hang out. Hot dog, okay. And then impress the wizard with something he loves. Catch a rainbowy fish. Engage in Scrooge McDuck's favorite hobby, spending money. Yeah, we're gonna elope. I definitely recommend using a controller if you would. Oh, for Story of Seasons, yeah, I would agree. I could have swore I did the one with the dream snaps with the animals. I'm jealous as heck. It's not too late to change your mind. But I totally understand. We're just trying to pick the best time to go. It's just hard, you know, with work and Nyssa and all of that stuff, so. Of course, when I need to spend money, there's nothing expensive in the shop. I'm pretty sure I have this, but I'm gonna buy it anyways. I need to change my outfit. Ooh. Oh man. Remember when I had all that money? Now I don't have anything. But the new job, you guys, oh my gosh, I've been so happy. I haven't been yelled at once by a patient. It's been so nice. It's been such a nice change of pace. I'm so excited to be on my own tomorrow. I'm a little nervous, but it's all outgoing calls. Unless somebody returns your call if you have to leave a message, but I'm infinitely happier so far than I have been. I do that. I'm like, I know I have this, but it's cute. I'm buying it again. I know. Yeah. Susan. Hi, friend. Welcome in. How are you? How you doing? It's so good to see you. That is so good. I know. I am just so thrilled. It's me, and then they hired one other girl to work with me. Her name is Sarah. She's really nice. My supervisor is Melanie. She's really nice. So yeah, so far I'm really enjoying it. Nissa is, what is, engage in Scrooge McDuck's favorite. Oh, is it not spending money? Is it selling stuff for money? Probs. Ugh. That's all right. I'm going to lose service as we go through this area, but I'll come back when I can. All right, Mariah, sounds so good. It was so good to see you. I hope you're driving safe. I definitely know how it feels to be unhappy at a job, so I'm glad this one is a good fit so far. Yeah, me too. I am just so glad. And then, like, I was talking to somebody that I used to work with over there at the call center, and she was talking about a bunch of changes that they were going through, and I was like, I'm glad I got out when I did. See, if I was at my old job, my throat would be so sore from talking so much. And now it's just sore because I don't have to talk that much. I went and saw the Taylor movie. I went and saw the Eras movie on Sunday. That was fun. I enjoyed it. I enjoyed the atmosphere. I loved seeing the people, like, up and, like, dancing around and stuff. I thought it was really cute. It was so cute to see the little girls dressed as Taylor from her, like, Fearless era. It was so cute. Ooh. Something good? Ooh. I like that. I'm gonna eat this because I want some energy to run around. We traded friendship bracelets and it was so cute. I had so much fun. I mean, I was bummed that that was as close as we're gonna get, but I liked it. You know, it's a straight up mess over here, so I don't even remember what it's. What's going on over here? Pick three mushrooms. Oh. I don't remember doing that. Yikes. Of course, when I need to pick mushrooms, there are no mushrooms to be found. I'm just, ugh. I was worried that I was gonna feel like I didn't know what I was doing coming back, but I think we're doing so good so far. Ah. I'm also still not sure I'm sold on OBS, honestly. I just don't think I am. We're also 4 follows away from 800 followers, which I cannot believe. You guys are really, honestly, the best. All right. Plant 5 vegetables. We're going to catch some fish while we're here. I need to change. I love this Jack outfit. It is so cute, but I kind of want the Oogie Boogie onesie. It's also, so this new job is also nice because I think once I really settle in, I think I'll be able to do a co-working stream, maybe 1 or 2 days a week. I haven't really decided how that's going to work, but I'm going to at least give it a go for a couple of weeks and see how I like it. Whether it's we work for a little bit, then we play video games for like a 15 minute break or a half hour when I take my lunch, and then we'll take little breaks in between working for a while. I'm not really sure. I really need to reach out. If anybody has anyone they suggest for a co-working stream, like if there's anyone that they like to watch, if you could send me that information, that way I can kind of get a feel for what other people do and then try to cater it to me, to our community. Isn't this the Glade of Trust? Catch 3 fish from Glade of Trust. They weren't counting the lobster and the squid as a fish? Well, that's bull. Oh my gosh. Speaking of, so we also, a few things. We need to figure out when we're playing our spooky game. And then we need to figure out when we're going to do our 8-hour stream. Because we got those, we got those incentives from September. And then I think what we'll do is, because we also won a merch giveaway, we'll do the merch giveaway. And then I have 3 bottles of Javi to give away. So I think we're going to do that. I just got to look at the calendar the next few weeks, and maybe seafood, I guess. Well, it's ridiculous. Serve a meal in a restaurant. We should kill 2 birds with 1 stone. We can sell 2 fish. We can take a picture. Mine 2 minerals. Ooh, I like that. Let's take our picture. That Winifred hair is hilarious. Take a picture. Okay. 4-star or better. Oh, I think I'm going the wrong way. I am indeed going the wrong way. I don't ever want to travel any other way but this way. Did anybody else get up to anything fun this weekend? Enter. Okay. The gray stuff. Banana ice cream. That would kill 2 birds with 1 stone. Recipes. Oh, I know what I was gonna say. So has anybody watched The House of Usher on Netflix? Because if you haven't, I need you to stop what you're doing and go watch it, because it was so good. Not much. Been playing some Happy Home Paradise and Animal Crossing. That's been fun. That's awesome. I really gotta finish Barbie Land, y'all. We've been slacking. Hey, look who's here. Me. I have your order. You're welcome.
Hello.
Yeah.
Hello, 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 hello.
Yeah.
What up, what up, what up?
Deborah, thank you so much for the 15-month resub. Thank you so much. I loved you. How are you doing? I went home and saw my family for the first time in a year. I got to see Falling in Reverse, and I had meet and greets with Bad Omens, but they canceled the concert. No! Oh, that stinks, Addie. I am so sorry. But I'm glad you got to see your family. That's kind of exciting. 15 is half of 30. I know. Isn't that wild? Isn't that wild? Falling in Reverse is really good live. I really have enjoyed that. I really enjoyed seeing them when I saw them many, many a year ago. I feel you. I get burnt out fast when it comes to island stuff. I know. I don't know what it is. It's Halloween, so I'm kind of... I kind of want to wear a princess dress. I think. They were great. I hadn't seen them live in 7 years, and they just are wonderful. Yeah, they're really good. I'm so glad that you had so much fun. Skeleton onesie. Isn't there a... So why are these under costumes? Love spending time with Famlo. We ventured up to Cleveland and Toronto, which was really fun. Wow, Cleveland and Toronto, you were well-traveled this weekend. That's awesome. You were kind of, sort of, not really in my neck of the woods. Gray wetsuit. Red panda onesie is cute. I mean, I kind of love that. Okay. I should have known. Oh, no. I'm not done. I'm not done. Wardrobe. Go down to hair. Is that too much? It's like I've forgotten how to video game. Oh, it might be a little much. Okay. I can dig that. Okay. Spend time with a legendary villager of the wind and sea. Oh, they're gonna make me hang out with Maui. Bye. Adventured all over the north. Absolutely beautiful right now with all the changing leaves. So that is one of my favorite parts about living in Michigan. I love the changing of the seasons. As sad as I am to see summer go, I love watching the leaves change colors. Even as a grown adult, there's just something about the leaves changing. I hate the hints of the star path this time. Do you? Some of them are kind of annoying. Okay. Hey, look who's here. Let's hang out. I guess. Let's go sell some fish because I think that was on the dream. Oh my god, my valley is a disaster. I don't know where anything's at. I've up so many balls. Oh my god. Butt spot. Truly the most beautiful changing trees. I know, Addie, I know. Butt spot has been out to get you, Addie. Anybug. I think Butt spot got you earlier too. Yara, thank you so much for checking in. How are you? I'm just gonna sell these because I feel like I have a lot of fish in my cell. It's out to fight me. I know. Balls. Exactly. Change outfit. Okay, so it is sell stuff. Okay, let me just sell some more stuff. Balls. No. Sell. I think I have enough, like $500 worth of stuff. Oh yeah, I sure do. Feeder Raven. Raven, the birds in the Forgotten Lands, like, five-star meals, right? Of course they do. Right? Oh, it's 10K. Oh. Yikes. Okay. Well, let's see. Candy, Blue Falling Penstemon, and a Dream Shard. Well, then let's go get the Blue Falling Penstemon. I think I have a Dream Shard in my inventory. Let me approach you, bird. Does he like it? Oh, phew. What a pretty bird. Oh, thanks. Feed the ravens. No, but seriously, if you're not watching the fall of the House of Usher, Candy. 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 And then I need to go to my other room for a flower. Oh my gosh. Let's see. And then okay. Lime green gem. Blue falling pestamen. Is it purple or was it blue? Oh no. No, it was definitely blue. Split. One. Transfer. All right, Maui, let's get going. So tomorrow, I think we're playing The Sims. That stream won't start early. That'll probably, that one will start around 7:30 because Robert's going to The Price is Right. So I am on Nissa duty. Nissa duty alone skis tomorrow, which is fine. The Price is Right should be lots of fun. Oh, has anybody been watching Loki? Oh, I feel like we have so much to talk about. All right. Take me away. Hi, Bonnie. How are you? It's so good to see you. Hi, friends. It has been too long. How's it going? I have something to give you. There's your candy, old man. Oh, there's ads. I don't know. Are you in ads, Bonnie? I have something to give you. I really do kind of hate that they are doing it like four. So now I have to do it tomorrow. It should just be three. Yeah. Goodbye. I don't know if you heard me, Bonnie, but hello. How are you? It's so good to see you. Green. Green gems. A shiny. Like, well, there's these ones. And then there's these ones. So what you're telling me is I just need to, like, pick one and hope that it's the right one. I really wish they'd asked me to hang out with Kristoff instead. He'd be much more fun to... So, Peaceful Meadow or Dazzle Beach? Well, I guess we'll just get started. Okay, it is that one. It's like, what the heck is going on here? Yeah. Apples. Raspberries. So we made breakfast sandwiches for dinner. So they had it was an English muffin, cheese, and then Robert made two kinds of bacon. He made like a regular bacon and then he made like a jalapeno bacon. Oh my God. It was delicious. Dinner was so good. Not what I'm looking for, but that's okay. I think I'm also gonna just pluck all these and sell them because I'm here. Might as well, right? Harvest. Y'all, the tip of my tongue from like just constantly having a cough drop in my mouth for the last 2 weeks is like burned. And it's terrible. It's like the worst feeling in the world. So I have to drink with a straw, anything like carbonated. It's awful. What? God, Maui, you're in the way. Like, I can't even see. I'm still a little salty they didn't actually give us Zero. Just a Zero costume. Nyssa has picked out her Halloween costume. She's the miraculous ladybug from this Nickelodeon show. I don't know if you know what that is. But she got to wear it to our Halloween party over the weekend. She looked so cute. She hates the mask, though. Like, she won't wear the mask. She's like, I don't really want to. Okay. Sell fruit. Oh man, we're not that far away from collecting some of those. Oh, how cute. I know, it is so cute. I'm really behind on feeding all them animals. Yikes. They did say the other place was Dazzle Beach, right? Oh, this is a good way to make some money. Collect. Don't mind if I do. Let's see. Sell. This is probably gonna bite me in the butt, but that's okay. Needed to make that money, honey. Oh yeah, that's been Nissa's new thing lately. She's been calling everybody honey. And I think, and I know it's because I call her honey. I'll be like, honey, you can't do that, or honey, no. And so now she's doing it too. Gift an exceptionally unexceptional villager of fit. What? What does that even mean? An exceptionally unexceptional villager. What? It's Mirabelle, thank you. That's mean. Like, that's so mean. Hello, beast. Oh, Hannah, so I saw you're going to be doing like a Rory from Gilmore Girls for Halloween. That's going to be so cool. You're going to kill it. I had to look that one up. I didn't get it either. I don't understand. It's a little insulting, I feel like. Like an exceptional, unexceptionable, ridiculous. Oh. I'm so glad. I recently started watching the show and I'm obsessed with her. Wait. You've never, like, this is your first time watching it? Oh, man. Oh, Gilmore Girls is so good. I'm so excited for you. I actually got that one somehow. Really? Yes. I'm not. I just, everybody's so mean to her. Yes. Well, I'm glad that you love it. I'm so bad with TV shows. I'm so behind. That's fair. I've said this about a million times, but Robert and I just finished, well, I finished last night because he fell asleep. And Ship Lover, hello, friend. Welcome in. He fell asleep in the middle of the episode, and I was like, I am not stopping this because you fell asleep. So I know how it ends, and we'll have to he'll have to rewatch it again later. But Gilmore Girls was my jam. Oh, it was so good. I think I'm probably due for a rewatch myself. I love Gilmore Girls. I watched that as the show aired. But I was like in high school or so. I don't really watch TV nowadays. Yeah, that's fair too. That's all I've done the last like couple of weeks because I've just been so sick. I can kind of still hear it in my voice. But hi, Shiplover, how are you? It's so good to see you. Shiny green gems. How much longer do we have to hang out with Maui? Oh, 1 minute. Nope. Stop yawning. Don't do it. No yawning. It's unacceptable. Elsa? Oh my gosh, this is the longest minute ever. When I had COVID, I rewatched all the Expedition Unknown episodes. I have, for some reason, I was really into that when I was sick. That's awesome. I love that. Really? Tuna burger. Feed a sunbird. Oh, the sunbirds are in Sunlit Plateau, right? I don't know if you guys watched that, but Josh Gates is such a character. Yeah, so I haven't like watched it all the way through. I have seen some episodes, and I would agree with you. A character. Which one did I watch? Oh my god, I'm drawing a blank. Oh, there's a sunburn. I can't remember. Which one of you is going to talk to me first? The mammoth one was interesting. I don't think it was that one. He's my friend now! He gave me special cherries. Let me go feed you. Come here. Be my friend. Thank you. Ooh, a memory. Please don't be coins. Please don't be coins. Please don't be coins. Please don't. I'm doing good. I just a little bit less than a week ago got Animal Crossing. So that's been playing that. So I've been playing that for a bit. Ooh, are you loving it? Oh, welcome to the Animal Crossing Club. It's such a good game. And I officially have my first therapy appointment Thursday. Oh, that's awesome. I'm proud of you for starting therapy on Thursday. That's awesome. And I'm about 3 weeks away from going to see the Lion King live show for the first time, so I'm stoked about that. Ooh, the Lion King. I haven't seen it, but I've heard amazing things about it. Okay, I gotta be done hanging out with him. Oh, thank gosh. Work a shift at the restaurant, which just means serve 3 meals. Good to see ya. Bye. Thought my net was crashing there for a minute. No, just having a brain fart. Just having a brain fart. Cherry trees, cherry trees. I can't, but I want to remember. I'll remember when I'm done streaming. No, it's usually how it goes. Work a shift at the restaurant. Vanilla ice cream. Already fed you. Fish steak. Vanilla ice cream and fish steak. Yum. Okay. Vanilla ice cream. Ice cream, autofill that. Katie, hello, welcome in. How are you? How's it going? I love that games like this have us cooking ice cream at a stove. I know. Isn't that hilarious? I'm in the throes of packing and taking a break. Ooh, are you packing for a trip? Are you packing for a move? How are you? It's so good to see you. Oh, I need to make a fish steak and a tuna burger. Yes. Okay. Fish steak? No. Oh, come on. I'm moving to Washington State. Oh my gosh, that's exciting. Is it like a long way from where you're living now? Ooh, moves are so exciting. Fish steak. I'm ready to move. I told Robert the other day, I was like, I'm gonna just sell this house and we're just gonna move. Buy land and build. Nah, I currently live in Portland. Oh, yeah, then that's not too far of a move. But that's still exciting. Oh, my gosh. Tuna. This freaked me out for a second. I was like, wait, what is that? Ew. Tuna burger. Are you almost done packing or have you just started? See, I hate packing, but I love unpacking. Typically, when we move, I hate packing everything up. And then I love unpacking all of it, like immediately. Order. Fish steak. That's not how you treat somebody who serves you food, Scar. You know? Really, there's nobody else in here to serve. Ugh. You guys are really putting a damper on my Star Path stuff. maybe my gems are ready again. Oh, I forgot to tell you guys. So you know how we bought a new car? A couple, like not even a month. Oh, it's probably been a month now. It's been in the shop three times since we bought it. Luckily, though, we haven't had to pay it for anything to be fixed because it's under warranty. Yeah. I'm like, there shouldn't be this many issues with it. Yeah. But it stinks because then it, like, puts us down a car. And with my new job, I have to go on site and stuff. And because I was, like, completely working from home. So we had to get the second car to help us get around and, you know, get the kiddo to daycare and stuff. And, like, what a mess. But thankfully, it's still under warranty, so. Because every time it went in, I was like, how much is this going to cost us? You know? But, oh, thankfully, nothing. And hopefully this last time is the last time for ever. I need a green gem. Come on, give me what I want. This is not what I want. Months ago, my mom saw the show coming to Reno, which is like 2 or 3 hours away, so not so bad. So she got tickets for me and her to see it. That's awesome. Oh my gosh, you guys are gonna have so much fun. I can't wait to hear all about it. I love The Lion King. I've seen like clips of the show and stuff on online.
Sorry, I don't mean to yawn.
I've been working until 5, and I think that's what my new schedule is going to be like. So I'm not used to. I start a little bit later, but I'm still not used to like working until 5 o'clock. Cause I'm spoiled. By getting off at 3:30, which I'm hoping eventually that could happen again. Let's see. Oh, hey. Of course not. Feeling bored. I love it. I love it. I love those things too. Okay, but that's not what I wanted to do. That was my fault for. Oh my gosh. I need to decorate this valley, guys. It is atrocious. Did I plant anything over here? I don't think so. Because I moved everything. That's all right. Coffee. No. You, but I'm trying to harvest these mushrooms. Hi, Wally. Hi, friend. I guess we could try Dazzle Beach again. Why? this to me. Yeah, because I took a picture with my turtle right here. Nobody liked it, probably. That's probably why I didn't get any moonstones. Because it was bad. Oh, okay. So, iPod. Oh, I'm dating myself. Man, iPods were great. I mean, I know that the iPhone is basically an iPod, but man. So I'm thinking, so I can get an iPad through work, and I'm trying to decide like what would be most beneficial. And so we have one right now. I think we have like the 9th gen iPad. And I don't know if I want another one of those or if I want like the mini, so it's a little bit easier to carry around and stuff, and I can use it, you know, for work. I just don't know. I don't know which one to what to get. I gotta figure out what to do for dinner. Ooh, we made breakfast sandwiches, bacon and cheese on an English muffin. Loved my iPod. I had a Nano. I had a Nano too. It was purple. Man, those were the days. Times were simpler then. Does that count as 2 green gems? Probably not. They did count. I'm actually thinking about getting a mini iPad 2 lately. Really? I like the big screen on the iPad we have, but I feel like the mini would be just easier to take around. You know? Reset my Wi-Fi extender. Hopefully that will fix my problem. It kept telling me the player and then I'd have to watch ads over again. No! I am so sorry. Oh, I just don't know. I think I want to try doing some digital planning drawing, and it seems like the iPad is the way to go. Yeah, so I have like Procreate and stuff on my iPad, but recently, the big one is nice, but it's like hard to like take out, you know? I don't mind watching them on a normal basis, but 3 times in a row in less than 30 minutes, no thanks. I don't blame you. A popular fish in Arendelle. Okay, on that note, I'm gonna take a quick break. I'm gonna run to the bathroom. I think I'm gonna top off on something to drink. I'm just gonna do the be right back screen right now. I don't have words on stream set up right now. But I'll take a break. We'll be back in a couple minutes. And we'll keep chugging away for a little bit. So I'll be right back. Hi, I'm back. Whoa, okay. Welcome back. I see Mariah had to pay the cheese tax. 86 slices of cheese. Holy cow. I wonder, I don't know, because you know what? I don't think we've had any pop-ups today either. Like, I wonder if my cloud bot is not on. It is not. Okay. Maybe that'll work. We'll see. Let's see. Break? There. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay. Oof. Buttspot is the only reliable bot. That's true. That's very accurate. Herring. Where can I catch that at? I don't remember. Dazzle Beach and Glade of Trust. You got it. BJ, hello, friend. Welcome in. Three things. Hi, Kayla. Hi, BJ. Two, you're not going to TwitchCon? No, I'm not going to TwitchCon. I would like to go to TwitchCon someday if it's on the East Coast. With a kiddo, it'd be a lot easier if it was a little bit closer. Because I would love to go to TwitchCon and meet all of my internet friends. That would be so much fun. And three, what is it called when a mummy is in the wrong coffin? A grave mistake. I love that. I love it. I love it. How are you, friend? It's good to see you. So this fishing pole makes the bubble a little weird. Has anybody else noticed that? Or is it just me? I'd love to go someday. Me too, Anybug. Me too. But I need an East Coast. I need an East Coast gig. I get stressed out requesting off at my job. Oh no, really? I used to get stressed out at my old job too, but I'm hoping that requesting time off at this job is going to be a lot easier. But I'm trying not to request any time off right now because I'm going to have to get some teeth pulled, unfortunately. So, saving up as much time as I can. Okay. I'm just gonna sell all this, I guess. Three. Selling all those, selling all those. I'd love to go to TwitchCon too, but I also would love to visit Vegas and just say I've been without spending my life savings at a casino. I understand that. I think Robert and I think we've been thinking about just eloping and going to Vegas. Just go to Vegas and eloping. I think that's what we're gonna go. We're gonna do. I loved Vegas. Ugh. Mariah, I want to go. I want to go. How's your drive going? Is it a long drive? Oh, I'm just so happy to be back here with you guys hanging out. Seriously. I was taking while I was on break, I was like, oh, it feels so good to be back with my friends. I'm hoping tomorrow I can pop into a few streams because I've been missing my friends during the day. An hour left. Ooh, so close. So close. How long have you guys been driving for? I don't want a cod. I want a herring, please. Joe's driving. We just grabbed McDonald's for dinner. Oh, what did you get from McDonald's? Oh my gosh, we had the... So, Burger King has those, like, their own version of a snack wrap. And not gonna lie, it's pretty good. We had them while we were house-sitting over for Jessica. And they were really good. Like, really good. Although it's no ranch snack wrap, but it'll do. Yay, a herring. It's 2.5 hours. The photographer is based near the venue, and so we just drove there to meet him. Oh, yeah, you're doing your... For some reason, I thought you were driving back from the wedding, but they were your engagement photos. Oh, I bet they're going to turn out so good. Can't wait to see them, if you'll be willing to share with us. I know, I need to... Robert and I should plan some. But I gotta plan our family photos for sometime in November. There's not enough time, you know? The snack wraps, I miss the premium McWraps. Oh my god, yes. Out of my way, Simba. Ba-na. Get it. If I'll share with y'all, at this point, some of you drive an deserve an invite more than people I know in real life. Oh my gosh. I know, but some, you know. Some people aren't so keen to share those, but I feel honored. I think that I applaud you for doing the wedding thing. How many do you have a guest list planned, or how many people you're planning on inviting? That part of it is what stresses me out the most. Like, who would deserve an invite versus who wouldn't? Like, I'm very much a people pleaser, so I don't want to hurt anybody's feelings, you know? So I'd be like, no, everybody has to come. Like, it was hard for me to pick and choose people to come to Niz's birthday party, you know?
Oh, sorry for the yawn.
Hundred and eight people for now. Someone needs to dwindle his list down. Really? You know what? Honestly, I feel like that would probably be Robert, too. A 108 people is impressive. Whew. You're going to have a gorgeous wedding, though. I just know it. No, I don't want that. Do you think that this is going to open at some point? I think we'll be able to go in there. Addie, I agree. That wedding is going to be a beautiful... Mace. Honey. Macy. Meek, leave her alone. Their relationship has much improved, but there are still some instances where Meek just gets right on Macy's nerves. And she's like, all right, seriously? How many of these fish do we need to catch? Ooh. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 4 more. Give different villagers a sugar rush. Is that just like giving them candy? Oh, it's raining. Ooh, a memory. 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 Cats, anybody? The other night I had a dream I was in a Broadway musical, and it was not good. It was not good. It was scary. Thankfully, it wasn't those like standing in the middle of the lunchroom naked kind of dreams, but I remember we were getting booed off the stage. It was that bad. Give me a herring. Come on, I only need 3 more.
Yes.
Here, fishy, fishy, fishy. Thank you. I appreciate you. Okay. Fishy, fishy. Where else could you find them? Glade of Trust. I guess we could go over there and fish for a minute. It is raining, so I wonder. Macy, come on. Boom, 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 boom. Let's do. One. Yes. Oh. I have not missed this jump scare. Oh. Terrifying. Has anybody else been taking a break from the video games? Or been playing anything exciting? Doesn't Wonder come out this week? Friday, right? Oh. Ooh, I need to look at that up. Because if it does, we might play that on Friday. Maybe. What was the question? If anybody... if anyone's played anything, any new or exciting video games, or has anybody else been on a bit of a break? And then I was wondering out loud when the new Mario Wonder comes out, and I think it comes out on Friday. How dare you be distracted, Mariah? Unacceptable. Mods are supposed to give me their undivided attention at all times. I've been on a break. Life's been so busy. I feel you. Yeah, today was like the first day I've turned on my computer since I streamed last. Most of that's been sick, and then a lot of it's been adjusting to the new job, so I feel you. Eric, go away. Leave me alone. How's the school year been going, Mariah, if you're still around? Hope it's been going good for you. Herring, herring, herring. I wonder if this is a song that keeps getting picked up on my stream as being like a copyright. I wonder if I should take it off. It's such a banger. It's been going well. I love my class this year, but just a lot of other work going on, which is overwhelming, but I'm much happier than last year. That is good. As long as you're taking time to also take care of yourselves. Shaping the minds of children is an incredible thing, so just make sure to keep taking care of yourself. I mean, and you, I know that you know this, but just saying. I was really hoping that that was going to say, I'm much ballsier than last year, instead of, I'm much happier than balls are. Would have been much funnier, Butt Spot. Are you rusty? That's the truth. I am much ballsier. Good. As you should be. One of the cats just walked by my ankles and it scared the crap out of me, and it was Meek, of course. Are you all right, bud? He just tried to jump up on the chair and he missed. I'm done people pleasing. It's the freeing feeling. I agree with you on that. I think I've gotten a lot better at calling things out. Like that don't make me that make me uncomfortable, or that don't make sense, because I'm just, you know, I gotta live my life, you know. Take a picture of a sea witch's house. Oh, that I can do. Mother Gothel, for the love of Pete. Cheers to not giving an F what others think. Exactly. Perfect way to put it. Ain't nobody got time for that. You know? None. Chat with the village's best deal maker. Is that Goofy? That's gotta be Goofy, right? Because you sell him stuff? I guess we're gonna find out. Ta-da. Don't have a single time for that. Nope. It said he was in here. Or for unpacking my suitcases. I hate unpacking. Literally, I'm just trying to make myself and my fiance happy. That's all that matters, right? Your own... It must not be him. It's got to be Scrooge. Your own health, mental health, and happiness is more important than anybody else's. Packing, unpacking, it all stinks. It does stink, except for the game unpacking. The game unpacking is a wonderful game. Yeah, your own happiness matters, and not unpacking your suitcases. Exactly. Exactly. That way, see, if you never unpack when it's time to pack again, you have less to pack next time. I got this wrong. I thought it was Scrooge. Well, I thought it was Goofy, and then I was like, oh, well, it's Scrooge, right? Who is it? Is it Ursula? Of course, she's asleep. I wouldn't call her the valley's best dream maker. Whatever. Fish Creole and banana ice cream. Creole. Banana ice cream and fish Creole. Man, there's a lot of fish recipes in this game. Like, the sheer amount of fish recipes is mind-blowing. And also, I never fully unpack my carry-on when I go see the boyfriend. Exactly! Like, what's the point? There isn't any. Especially if you're gonna be going again. It's already been over a year, stupid. No! long. It's so long. Oh my gosh, hi! Welcome in! Hi! Hi, Raiders! Welcome in! How are you? Well, hello, Raiders. My name is Kayla. I'm you, she, her pronouns. We play lots of cozy games over here on the channel. I am actually back after 2 weeks of sickness. Took me away from the community. How are you guys doing? How is your stream? You were playing some Animal Crossing. That's awesome. How are you? Thank you so much for the raids. Welcome back, by the way. Thank you. I just couldn't get over whatever it was that I had. I was so annoyed. But it is so good to be back. Lots of island decorating. Ooh, what are you making? Raiders, I do know how it is after a stream. If you need to raid and run, I totally get it. Self-care is best care. Take care of yourself, especially as a streamer. Get a snack, get a drink, stretch your legs. I do have a raid video that I'll play for you guys so you can kind of get the vibes around here. See if you want to stick around and hang out for a little bit longer with us. Yeah, here we go.
Being an adult is the worst. I just want to play video games with my friends, Mom.
Well, dumpster fire seems to be the word of the week, huh? I'll do some magic.
Wait.
Put that thing back where it came from, or so help me. Not good. What the heck was that? That was the weirdest thing I have ever seen playing this game. I'm ready for this to be over.
Yo, Chuck, huh?
Just be careful with the round shaped shrubs. Do they remind you of balls? What was that just came out of my mouth? It sure as heck wasn't pulled boar. I can't even. No chance, no way. I won't say it, no, no. You swoon, you sigh. Why deny it? Uh-oh. It's too cliche. I won't say I'm in love. Look out all other windows. This is the only window for me.
I'm getting so hard. Oh my gosh. This is not that kind of stream.
Twins? I didn't order two babies.
Up in horsey heaven, here's the thing. Trade your legs for angels' wings.
Oh, I should probably hit the button. Okay, bye! And yeah, welcome back. That's the channel. Kind of a little bit of wholesome chaos around here. We love it. I hope you bring Elsa back. It's actually been almost a year. It'll be a year in December that we did that Elsa cosplay. Isn't that crazy? And then I think I saw it's a Minecraft themed island. Ooh, I bet that's really cool. I'll have to come in. If you do would like a dream address for it, I'd love to come and visit. Do they look like balls? This video gets better every time I watch it. I started to collect. I've started to collect clips again for a new one. Some of the old clips will obviously stay. Like, and it looked absolute perfection. Thank you. I tried. Although, I think when Robert got dressed like Elsa, that was even better. I think he really pulled it off. Give different villagers a sugar rush. So, should I just, like, make a bunch of candy? Oh my god, the dog is going nuts. Ooh. Have a daily discussion. Let's go to the house. Maybe offload some of the stuff that we picked up. And then, see what we got. Lots of sugary desserts. Yeah, I'm just... I don't know if it's candy or... if it's gonna be something else. I guess I can just make it and see. Oh my god, this fish is terrifying. Ugh, it's so scary. Oh, what is this? Coconut boba tea. Why does it look like that? That's weird. That's really, really weird. Do you see that? Weird. Okay. Enter. I'll just make like 10 of these. 1, 2. I do wish you could batch cook though. That would be really great. Like, I just need 10 of these, please and thank you. Start cooking. I've surely done this 10 times, right? Probably not even close. I should probably also see, one more, what Mirabelle wants in the way of stuff so we can gift her some things while we're here. Okay, she wants Mirabelle. Waffles, maki, and a red bromelade. Waffles and maki. I think I can handle it.
I think.
LM, ha ha ha. Maki? And then I think waffles is under desserts. And in the morning, I'm making waffles. I made for breakfast on Sunday morning. I made tie-dye waffles for Nyssa, which she loved. She thought those were the coolest things. Okay, and then a red bromelade. I do think I have one of those. Enter. Does anybody actually have all of the floors of their houses decorated? Because I don't. Passion lily. Oh, it's right here. Right? Transfer. I want to split and transfer. Okay. Let's go find Mirabelle. Give her her gifts before I get rid of them. Don't you go running away. No! Come back! Come back here. Oh. What's up, my friend? I have something for you. Maki. Waffles. I tried to get Nissa to watch Shrek the other day, and she still doesn't understand what a masterpiece that it is. She kept going, shut that off. Shut it off. I'm like, who are you? All right. Now there's got to be some villagers hanging out in the darkness. It would be Goofy and the Beast. So let's see if this works. Good night, Kayla. Did that work? Give different villages. Yes. Perfect. Candy for you. Sorry, I can't talk right now. Goodbye. Ooh, Belle. Belle, you want some candy? Want some candy? I have something for you. Oh, I hope your dreams are filled with adventure too, Belle. I have something to give you. I don't think lions are supposed to eat candy. But here you go, anyways. You don't deserve any candy, but fine. I guess. Mickey. I have something for you. My leg is twitching. That's really weird. Belle. I thought I saw Eric over here. Hello? Oh. Hi, Prince Eric. Da-na-na-na-na-na-na. Bye. It's like, where is everybody when you need them? Normally, they're literally, like, stuck up your behind. I have something for you. Oh no, where did Moana go? She's just dancing. I think we've done a pretty good job today. All things considered, not streaming for a couple of weeks. You know, we haven't gone to the Forest of Valor today. Maybe we should go see what's going on up here. Lots of thorns, which is good. Because we got to get rid of 40 of them. A coin. I love it when weeds drop you coins. Oh, please be something good. I mean, treasure chests are nice too, but I prefer those drop me like pouches. You know? Luckily, I have so many on my valley. I used to clear them every day. Now I only play sometimes and I leave them there. Do they just keep, like, respawning? There's so many of them. I wish I could come to your island and they would count towards that kind of stuff. That would be really convenient. I'd be like, open up, I need to get some thorns. I'm coming over. Baby boy, I think I've been a little too kind. Created a crown. Da, na, 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 na. Anything shiny? That was a little trippy. Oh. No. Nothing shiny at all. Unacceptable. Oh, Mirabelle's talking with my past self. Or a part of myself. I love it. Yeah, I need to do something with this village. What a mess. So many shrooms. rooms. Hi, Knack. Welcome in, friend. How are you? It's so good to see you. How have you been? I think I got all of these ones over here. We're probably actually just going to get ready to wrap up in about 6 minutes. I have to run to the store tonight because I forgot. Stressed currently, but I'm okay. Oh, no. Well, I am sending you so many positive vibes, and hopefully whatever is stressing you out will start to get better for you, because being stressed is absolutely the worst. Did I really get all of them? There's no way. Let's go back over here. I hope so, but I don't doubt it. My cat is very sick, but she's also super old, so I'm worried. Oh, Knack, I am so, so sorry. That's always so tough. I will send you lots of love and good energy, but I know that, you know, your fur babies are like your children, so I know that it's tough, and if especially it sounds like you've had her for a while, so I totally understand how that goes. So I am sending you and your kitty baby lots of good energy. My worry is she's going to go while I'm at TwitchCon. Ugh. That is really rough. And she wasn't a kitten when I got her. Oh. I'm so sorry, Knack. I am so, so sorry. Well, I will keep my fingers crossed that it won't happen while you're at TwitchCon. And she'll be right as rain when you get home. When are you leaving for TwitchCon? Well, I guess we could do some... No, I don't want to do any pumpkin farming right now. I guess we... Tomorrow? Oh, tomorrow is Wednesday, isn't it? Okay. Going down a bit early just because, well, that should, you know, should be fun. Hold up. Stop. What? I'm buying it. Oh my god. Did Tio really manifest Bermuda Merlin? I think she did. I don't... Knack, did you see that picture of Nyssa in Discord? She was drinking out of her Tio mug. That's like one of her favorite... It's still like one of her favorite cups. Let me see if I can...
Oh, don't laugh. Don't make fun of my phone for being so dirty, but my kid likes to play on it. Wow. Okay.
Forget it. You get the point. I've not looked at any Discord in forever. I get it. Fair enough. But yeah, her Tio and her Crambrestrial is like her favorite cup, which I just love. When do I get the Oogie Boogie? Oh, I have to go through. Dang it. Oh, I have kids. I know exactly what that scream feels like more than I should admit. It's really terrible, isn't it? It's awful. Okay. Motif. I really want this, so I'm gonna do it. And I really want this. So close. I'll just go back and I need 30. It's a unique feeling. It's crunchy. I would say it's pretty crunchy. I'm sad that I didn't get more merch from her. I only have one of her tank tops. I don't know if she's updated it recently, but she just does have, I think her Etsy shop. If I'm going to buy that one, I might as well buy. Kayla sees Frosty Fortress. Shut up and take my moonstones. BJ, yeah. Yeah. Because that was freaking cool. Ugh. All right, friends. Oh, really? Yeah. I'll send a link in Discord for... What is going on? I'm not ending. I mean, I'm ending, but I'm not ending. Also, I'm logging into Dreamlight Valley for the first time in forever just to get the Halloween stuff. Knack, the Halloween stuff is so cool. But, oh my gosh, thank you guys so much for a welcome back stream. You aren't at that step yet. No, not that step. Thank you guys so much for coming to hang out with me on my first stream back after being sick. I super, super appreciate it. I love you guys so much. I miss you. I can't wait to see you tomorrow. The schedule says we're going to play The Sims, I believe. So we'll see. So good to see you. Sorry I was quiet. Oh, Hannah, please don't apologize. Just everybody being here hanging out was good enough for me. Get back into the swing of things. I miss you guys so much. And I hope that I'm not sick again for a very long time. let me go and see. Let me go and see if there is a friend that we can raid. I want to see if any of my butterfly teammates are on. Let's see. You know who we haven't seen in a while? Let's go and raid Rose Patch. We haven't raided her in a while, so let's do that. Please go and give her all of your love. It looks like it's her 1 year affiliate stream as well. So go give them lots of love. Raid. There is the raid message. please make sure to copy and paste and give all of the congratulations over there. I know they will super duper appreciate it. But I love you guys. I'll see you tomorrow. And have a wonderful day. Bye.